Steel is endlessly recyclable. It can be remade again and again. Reimagined from the old into the new. This is why steel is the most commonly used metal in the world. Look around you. Steel is everywhere. So, how do we turn this into this? Gerdau steel is made of 98% scrap, like junk cars and refrigerators. It all starts at our metals recycling yards, where we receive and process scrap. The ferrous scrap we could reform is taken to our mills, where it is layered to produce the best heats, or batches of steel, for each product. In our melt shops, cranes charge electric arc furnaces with scrap. Then, boom! Electricity passes through electrodes, melting the scrap to liquid. The tips of electrodes can reach almost 5,500 degrees Fahrenheit. That's half the temperature of the sun's surface. To shape and solidify the molten steel into billets, the ladles are transported to continuous casters. The steel flows from the ladles into tundishes, and from there into water-cooled copper molds. When the strands exit the molds, they have a semi-hard shell, less than 1 inch thick, while the inside remains soft and malleable. Next, the steel enters our rolling mills, which have a series of stands, each containing multiple pairs of rolls. The steel is pushed between the rolls, much like homemade spaghetti dough passing through a pasta machine. The amount of force required to squish the steel through the rolls is equivalent to the impact of a car crash at 80 miles per hour. The stands help shape the steel into specific products, and each product has its own unique properties, which include different grades, strengths, thickness, shapes, and applications. There are more than 3,500 different grades of steel, and over 75% of them did not exist 20 years ago. Once our products have been perfected, they are ready for our customers. Logistics manages inventory and collaborates with our partners to load and ship the steel, where it is used to build the skyscrapers we work and live in, the warehouses that store the essential goods we need every day, the equipment that nourishes and heals us, the roads and vehicles that drive our greatest adventures, and the clean power we harness for a better tomorrow. This is how Gerdau, one of the largest recyclers in the Americas, takes society's forgotten waste and gives it new beginnings. We are all part of the process. Gerdau, shape the future.